good. We're ready to move right along with our Tiny Miss Division, ages 3 to 4.
Come on, Levy, we got to rush because we don't even know where to go in that baby.
I'm rushing.
Okay. We're rushing and we're flipping out a little bit, and so far everything's okay.
You can't go on stairs. You
gotta be quiet.
You can't go on stairs.
I won't go on the stairs. Olivia's mood's kind of iffy. It can go one way or the other right now. We're kind of on the, we're teeter-tottering right now.
You better stop touching my mommy.
I didn't touch her.
Mommy had dirt on her egg. She was helping me.
All right, we're ready to move right along with our Tiny Miss Division, ages 3 to 4. Starting with contestant number 16, Chatham.
My biggest concern right now is that Olivia is going to flip out.
You can't.
Baby, you've got to be quiet.
You can't.
The judges can hear you scream.
Number 17, Giovanna.
Go away.
I'm going to, but I'm going to wait until they call you. I got to stand here until they call you. So roll.
Number 20, Jada Kate.
I'm one of those kind of people that likes to really maintain sanity, and right now I just kind of feel frazzled. Mommy's gonna be down on this thing, okay? Don't go till they call your name, okay? All right?
Number 22, Olivia.
I got a burger. I got a squishy burger.
Olivia has brown hair and brown eyes. Her favorite color is red, and her favorite movie star is SpongeBob. And her favorite food is hot dogs. This is your Tiny Miss contestant, number 22, Olivia.
We just finished beauty. She didn't do so good. She wasn't watching what I was telling her to do. We'll just have to see. Maybe everybody else will just mess up really bad and then we'll be good. Come on.
Where's my baby?
Baby, we've got to hurry because you've got to do your hair.
We need our Tiny Miss backstage, please, ages 3 to 4.
That's just how you're gonna walk too, just like that. When you walk out on stage, you're gonna walk.
Oh, shush. See you talking.
If we don't hurry up and get a nap and some food very, very soon, yeah, she's going to flip out.
Please welcome number 17, Giovanna.
Don't stand no more. Shh, you don't say that. You're gonna time out.
What? Olivia tried to put me in time out today.
Number 18, Ava.
And you just got louder and louder and louder.
Don't say that. Don't say that word.
Do you want to do your walk or not? Because let me.
Yeah.
Then you better not yell at me again.
But I have to.
Stop yelling at me.
Contestant number 22 is Olivia.
Right in her bathing suit. She was rocking it and rocking it, you know? You didn't even have to keep telling her to rock it. She was still rocking. You did so much better that time. This last time, I promise you're gonna nail it, baby.
I wanna play in the playground.
Well, let's go get our crown first.
I'm gonna play in the playground first before we get the crown.
Oh, you're making Mama sweat today. You're making me work.
In my heart.
We need you on stage, please. 19 to 35 months, we miss.
Ready to go on stage? Well, let me carry you then. If we win a title today, then that makes us one step closer to having a title in each of the United States.
And your we miss, 19 to 35 months, second runner-up, contestant number 10, Braylee. And your we miss, first runner-up, contestant number 14, Riley.
Of course, if you're in a competition, you want to have the highest honor, which would be the ultimate grand supreme. I would like to see Peyton attain that and not have division queen title.
And your We Miss Rockstar Divas and Dolls queen is contestant number 12, Peyton.
Today, Peyton won division queen in 19 to 35 months. I think that unfair pageants should be used as learning experiences to take what you did learn there and apply it for your future endeavors. Let's see it.
At this time, we will crown our Tiny Miss Division. Girls, if I call your name, please raise your hand.
I'm on the crown.
All right, we're gonna start with our second runner-up. Contestant number 25, Alessandra.
Knowing that this is her first pageant and knowing where she came from and how hard she's worked to be here, I absolutely think she deserves to win. I mean, there was some very tough competition today, but she did amazing.
And your first runner-up for your Tiny Miss group. Contestant number 18, Ava. And your new Tiny Miss Rockstar Divas and Dolls queen. Contestant number 22, Olivia.
When they said queen, I was so like shocked and amazed. And I mean, I guess just in awe that she did that good. I really did not expect that at all.
Congratulations, girlfriend.